Okay, that's still on the creepy side. Can I play my, No, that's right. She has, the flute. That's why she's powerful. She has the owl power. Now with sound effects. Okay, here we go. We gave her the flute because we thought it would save our friend. Shocker. Giving the flute a power to a demon does not grant you the ability to save one's friend. Who knew? Where are you? Where are you going, Shade? Loctite. Uh-oh. Is it to my left or my right? It sounds like both. Very fabric the school's coming apart. It is. And safe. She has the power of the magic recorder. Which of all things to believe there would be power behind. Shitty ass, like, dollar recorders that they give to everybody. And the poisons. Well, the good thing is I don't have to worry about it. About a note. Like Sisyphus, most lost spirits are doomed to repeat the same meaningless task over and over. Nevertheless, some of them manifest with such strong willpower that they become self-aware. We call these lucid spirits shades. Unfortunately, some of these shades are desperate to cross into the material realm. Now she wants to play with the big boys. Okay, let's try. Maybe I can get through the staff lounge? Find him, kill him! Ah. Loctite. Find him, kill him! Just gonna keep my light off just in case. The tragic history and emotional suffering that has taken place at Seiwa High created these spirits. They call the school their home now, and the stronger ones can even control the fabric of the coma. According to my research, the strongest ones are capable of telekinesis curses and causing horrific hallucinations. They often obsess over their past failures and have daily routines. Avoid them whenever possible. I hear her. Uh-huh. I should kill this little rat with my own two hands. What? I'm not a rat. I'm a mouse. Get it right. I'm offended, lady. I'm offended. Escape's called the coma. Yep. Taehoon's getting suspicious. I need to get him straight. Need to set him straight. I swear I've only ever really tried to control the ghost things. Not like sick them on anybody. I'm not like that mean. Oh! I think we're in trouble. In a candy bar. You're not you without a Snickers. Big Mac, hey buddy, even. Lady, I just want to get back to the cafeteria, damn it. That's cute. It shows a route up through here, but this is blocked off, so I don't know. I really doubt I'm supposed to, like, get nabbed by her. Shit is hitting the fan. Shit is hitting the fan. Is there any way to, like, unlock? No, it's just completely barred off. Let's see, is there any... Let's go backup save here. Yeah, there we go. A note. Puppets are not real ghosts. They're artificial constructs made by shades to serve them. Since their existence in the coma is unnatural, they are very unstable. They have no problem killing. While in the presence of puppets, according to my research, they're anchored by effigies, not unlike voodoo dolls, of their real-world counterparts. That would explain the teacher? Woo! I was unusually quiet on my end. That was weird. I get more money. If I could use this money, it would be fantastic. Nothing useful. Man, yeah, we've already been here. Damn it, I'm trying to see if there's maybe a, like, conference thing? Bag is full. Right. I have nothing. Ooh. Right. I'm just trying to figure out, like, where I could go to reach these areas, but... Hey! There we go! Okay, now we're on to something, chat. Where am I at? Sorry about that. Took a while. Go, 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 go. Gold! Okay, please tell me I can still buy shit. Yes, bag is full, though. All right. Here we go. We want to buy, because I got 8,000. We're going to buy some sandwiches. All right, I'm going to buy some more sandwiches. And we're going to buy some more sandwiches. And we're going to buy some more sandwiches. You know what? I'm gonna have a diet of only hamburger. Antidote. Coin. Nothing useful. Band-aid. Yeah, so that meddling bitch. Why is she here? That disgusting syndicate must have sent her here to ruin my last plan. It's like before. She's the culprit behind that kid. She shouldn't be here. Shade. I'll get a... Sounds like a Scooby-Doo report. To exit the coma, one must return to where he or she entered. The relic anchors itself to this point of entry. Like the eye of a hurricane, this point is where the coma's force is weakest. From here, escape is possible. So long... Oh! As I possess the full relic, I will be able to leave freely. What the hell, man? That's just rude, chat. All right, I'm just chilling. You don't have to take a swipe. That is rude. Our TV's playing this weird video over and over. All right, how much money do I got? I got 500. Candy bar. I'll buy that candy bar. Ooh, sweet. All right, save. My panic little friend. But to be fair, your panic is totally justified. Oh, hi! Oh, God! Woo! See, that, I... Uh-oh. Oh! I blame Queen. Hi, Queen. Evening. See, you can't just have... She was right there. Yeah, good thing it's safe. That would have sucked a lot. All right, you gonna be there? You gonna? No. Okay. Uh huh. And the sky is purple. Only during hurricanes and in Japan. Neither here nor there, though. Oh. How are we gonna get across? Holy shit. It's gotta be like a... Ooh! Talk about a whiff! Ooh, she is pissed, chat! No! Wait! Wait, she's right there. Ooh, there she goes. Get a second shot so I can get Japan. No, no. Miss Song. Text Miss Song. Song. Please don't hurt me. Just gotta hide. Just got like a ninja. Vanish. Okay. Any extra goodies? I found a note. A member of the living may enter the coma as if experiencing a nightmare. This may be simply due to his or her mental state or a more serious disturbance between realms. It's usually easy to extract visitors and they tend to forget everything. However, under more unfortunate circumstances, subjects may find themselves trapped here. When that happens, their bodies in the waking world go comatose. Ah, see? Coma. There you go. It all comes back around, chat. It all comes back around. Talk about nails on a chalkboard. Holy crap. All right, let's try each room. Please don't try to kill me. Hey, there we go. Let's go into the creepy ass holes. Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. Uh-oh. I imagine it's gonna wrap around, right? I mean, yes? Found a note. Found a rusty recorder that corroborates an old tale I heard. The victim it belonged to has become the most powerful ghost roaming the coma of Seiwa High, the Shade. She's extremely dangerous now and beyond my powers of control. I was able to imprison her, albeit briefly, by using the recorder relic. Unfortunately, she's returned. Can she be eliminated for good? Oh, I see you. Hey, just gotta pick the right hole. Damn it. Okay. Alright, if I go back, that won't send me back, will it? No, it won't. It's gonna be one of those, like, labyrinthine, weird ass. Okay. Like, it doesn't really make sense, but I don't think any of this is supposed to really make sense. I gotta figure out how to get below me. Are you outside? Yes! You know, I gotta give the Shade's puppet a hand here, chat. She's pretty good at hunting, right? She's been at this for a little while. Got some pretty impressive little spots that she's gonna be playing peekaboo with your ass. Ooh! I do love how if she was trapped in the recorder, right? A VCR camcorder. You see like the VCR effects occasionally on the Shade. Okay, I hear breathing, but I don't hear any movement. You don't think she's, Ah, damn it. Like, stalking and patrolling, do you? Whoa! What the biscuit? Oh. Oh. Alright. Huh. It's like the very fabric of the school is starting to come apart. Yeah, and apparently I can walk in it now. We gotta go left. least if you're poisoned, it only counts one time. It sounds like she's to my left. Later, bitch! Don't be dead end, don't be dead end. Oh, God! Okay, this is a problem. Lady! Oh!
Fresh meat.
Just relax. Just relax. Chat, relax. Who's brava? Who's brava? I need to go down. I need to find another way to go down. Either that or the connection to this area allows me to get to here and I'm just doing it wrong. Also possible. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Every relic has both physical and spiritual forms. A relic that has been brought to the coma into the coma will usually manifest as its physical form. While here, though one may hold what appears to be the relic in hand, that is merely the spiritual form. Sometimes powerful relics can bestow their owners with powers. Of course, the energy itself is without violation, leaving the owner to freely wield its power. Backup save? Backup save. Why am I hearing static gone wrong? Nothing useful. Nothing useful! Yay! Going down. Let's check the bathrooms, because so far the bathrooms have been like a go-to, oh, locked, for signing like little hidey holes and areas to get around. Locked. Nope, that's not a hidey hole. Locked. Okay, so this bathroom on the fourth floor is clear, chat. I saw you. Okay. Ooh. Heck of people. Oh. Something's blocking the way, huh? Okay, let's try. Locked? Locked. Locked? Okay. Locked. Okay. Oh, hi. Did she see me? Yes. All right, I'm man of my word. Let me grab the tiara. Where's the tiara? There's the tiara. There it is. I'm gonna go on a limb here and say that, pound me. Then I don't see you today. Backup save, backup save. The squeaky wheel. Chat the squeaky Dad, wheel.
Can you say time curse? Your face is so fat.
Hmm. I found a Band-Aid. Ah! Good to know, Queen. Thank you. Only if somebody picks it. She could be outside. Yep, I hear you. I hear you. Go away, bad dream. Go away. Go away. That of a dream. Go away. Go away. Nothing useful. Of course nothing useful. Nothing's ever useful around here anyway. Hmm. Oh, all the better to pimple you. Okay. See, I normally running by them, you're fine, but I guess not today. Even with this newfound power, all I ever wanted was some peace at school. That didn't stop me and Gil went from punching me in the face, though. Then he has the gall to say, don't swagger like that. That asshole can't talk to me like that anymore. Whatever the cost, my girl's gonna bring that son of a bitch to his knees. I'm gonna hammer that sly mug off of his till there's nothing left. Ah, see, there it is. And he'd be like, well, it was never my fault. Yeah, but you used the power of a ghosty lady to do your dirty work. And shocker, shocker, it didn't pan out. Damn it, I hate when they have like a... Ah, okay, here we go. Like, it's not quite a maze, but this... No consistency on which hole you should pick. That's all. Is there a way to pick a permanent color for your handle in chat? Yeah, I think so. I think you just select it yourself, right? I mean, that's what I did with mine, and I haven't had the need to change it yet. Each relic has its own gravity. This anchors the owner of a relic to the coma. Just as one is bound to the earth by gravity, so too is one bound to the coma by the weight of his or her relic. Without full possession of the relic that brought one here, exiting the coma is difficult. This gravity must be overcome. Ah! That explains the grades. If you don't get your grades up, chat, you're bound to school. See? Get it? The analogy? Trading his crappy Kilmer for yours in this realm so he could have... Shit, you're right, Willow! Damn it, Zeho! Because we do our grades, and we're like... We do our tests, and we're like, yeah, I should have a better grade than this. What the hell? I'm here because of that asshole, and then we tried to save him! Oh! Dude, come on, man. Yeah, I hear you. I think. Yeah, I heard her. Wait, she gave up? Oh, you know what? You... Give in, yes, give in. That is a dead end. Damn it! Ah! You and your, like, swipey swipes. Ah. Okay, so... There's, like, a weird-ass... thing going on here. Where... That loops back. Which goes back. Those two on the side, which go there. Please, 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 please. Nope. No bueno. Okay, so one way or the other. And that's the only way. Right, okay. I can get to this, the third floor. I can't seem to figure out how to get to this though. All blocked off in one direction. Over here is silenced. Locked. Okay. Probably she just kind of like hits the ground. Like, you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, okay, okay. She's fine, chat. She's fine. She's A-okay. Alright, is that. Okay, that's blocked. And. Oh, ippity-doo. Yeah, I saw that. Just gonna have to try each room, and hopefully one of them is gonna have something. We tried all the bathrooms. And that's all blocked off. So that teleports me there. Where am I? There's gotta be like a trick that I'm not seeing. Because this puts us to the third floor and only the third floor. There's nothing. Oh God, there's gotta be. There. I know there's a solution. It's just. I wish this was workshopped just a little bit more. A little more testing on this would have been nice. Especially, why can't I go this far into it? I need to get to 1E now. Yes. Which is right there. Ah, okay. Barely see, it's all floating goop. Give it a goop. If I go down here, it should be blocked to the right. Which it is, yay. And then down here, it's showing. Oh, I hear her. I hear you. Oh. Wow, she generates a lot of static now. I'm just testing something. So apparently she can totally get here. Lauren, hey, how you doing? I am so lost right now. Just trying to figure out how I have to get somewhere. And is it like a trick that we're not seeing, right? Like you have to go through the right hole to go somewhere? Because if that's it, I'm like, I'm whiffing it here, chat. I'm whiffing it. Minda! Hey! Oh, hi! Nothing useful. Nothing. There's a machine still here. Hi. Okay. Did you want a goodie? Yes? Well, you've come to the right place. Get the goodie. Yes, thank you. Thank you for the goodie. Ah, just working. Ah. I wouldn't say working, I'm more like, working hard for the not dying. Where am I even at? I'm not even on the map! Working hard for the money. Working hard for the money. Yep, there's a swipe. does the miss. Wait for it. I hear her. Playing Bloodstained Ritual of the Night. We got to go back to that. We played a little bit of it. I walked away, but we should go back to it. Yeah. Also, looking forward to playing Blasphemous. I hear that's really good too. Especially if you want a Metroidvania. Oh, I've been good. Got a little bit of haircut, but yeah. She gonna see us and she gonna scream. Nope. No screaming. Okay. So going into 1B sends us to here. Which means that I can't go back. That sends us right back to here. Which then sends us right back here, which if I go back here, it sends me right back here, which I go here, which sends me right here, but if I go through here, it sends me back through here, but if I go back through there, it sends me back through here, but if I go back through here, it sends me through here. But what happens if I go through the center? Wait a minute. Chat, that was different. Yeah, that's different. All right. You cut your hair into a crown? It kind of looks like it, but not really. All right, where am I at? I'm in the bathroom. How did I get... I screwed up and did the wrong one? That's possible? Ooh, I'm sorry. Ooh, I went the wrong one. Okay, I know what I need to do finally. And she is super pissed off by it. Went to the wrong bathroom. Wait, I came out of the faucet? I think I broke the game. I can't see on the phone. Okay. Wait. Does she know where I'm at? So I got up to the fourth floor. We used the first one, which put me on the first floor. I'm assuming the second and third go to the second and third floor. Then if I go farther to the right, does that put me somewhere else? Okay, I gotta do this. I gotta go to the bathroom. This music makes me wanna pee. This is such a bad idea. Hang on! She's so angry.
Run, you fool, run!
All right. No! Why is she still chasing? Wrong way, wrong way. One, two, three, four. Number two? Damn it, not number two. Okay, maybe number three? Dude, you're gonna go. Yeah, if you're gonna go, go. It's so quiet. And peaceful. 5 a.m., it's still dark out. Excuse me. The board has been erased. There aren't any names written here now. Is it over? Please tell me the nightmare's over. Over. Your nightmare's just begun. Wait, did I get the bad ending? Hey, what happened? Why is there an ambulance here? Some guy in 1E had a seizure in front of his classroom. Whoa, was he epileptic or something? It's me, his name is Yanyo. Well, that's what some of the classmates told me. Never heard of him. Yeah, no surprise there. Pretty sure he's one of those guys that hangs out at the internet cafes after hours playing spacecraft. Wow, no wonder. Those guys usually keep to themselves. I kind of feel sorry for him. Another incident. The school's gonna go nuts. Damn, another one bites the dust, huh? What, is that Younghoser? You better hope the police don't get involved with this, Myung-gil. Hey, are you assholes looking at me? I may have given him a hard time, but I'm hardly the one causing seizures around here. Enough. Your dirty mouth and annex aren't helping. Ooh, that's Mina. How could this happen? Yango never had any problems like this. I swear I didn't do anything this time. I'm gonna have to go to the hospital right after school. I want to see him. Seriously, I hear people get staph infections there and die. It's not worth it, babe. Stop calling me babe. I'd rather catch a staph infection than listen to another word out of your mouth. Ooh. Wait, I'm coming with you. Ma'am, please stay there. Parents got the news and they'll be at the hospital soon, okay? Let's go. But I'm his teacher. He was so close to escaping. Now the relic is back in her hands. She's too powerful now? Sewa High was it's a huge problem on sand. They bring Yangyo back, or he'll be trapped in the coma forever. Wait! What? Wait, what do you mean by bring me back? Did I get the bad ending, or is there a continuation to the game? Bad ending? No! Second and third time to get the true endings. Oh! Alright, here's what we're gonna do, chat. Queen or Mad, one of you, could you please give 1,000 points to everyone in chat since we beat the game? We're gonna go ahead and hop into Beast Inside, try to finish that up as I try to remember. We have the tea time, but I don't remember what our death count was. I'm just gonna assume like 10 or something. You okay there, man? If you could also change, set the game to the Beast Inside, which is.